This summer, the Aflac Cup Series is coming at you with a showdown of a lifetime. 34 drivers, 15 races, and 5 rounds of suspenseful playoff elimination racing. Every single driver has a shot to win the championship. Points will reset after each round. Each round has 3 races, and a win will lock that driver into the next round. Round 5 will see 8 drivers competing for the championship. It's simple. The one who scores the most points in that round will be your champion. Round 1 will see 8 drivers being eliminated after races at Colon, Atlanta, and Michigan. Another 8 will be eliminated after the round of 2 races of Phoenix, Nike, and Riverhead. With 18 drivers left in the playoffs, the elimination will be a little more forgiving. 5 drivers per round will see their playoff hopes end after rounds 3 and 4. Round 3 kicks off at Daytona International Speedway on July 4th weekend, with the Coke 600 at Charlotte following, and the throwback weekend at North Wilkesboro to cap it off. Round 4 opens up at the Paperclip and then heads to the treacherous Talladega Super Speedway. The championship round will be determined after a shootout at the new track in All Clear, Wisconsin, sponsored by Menards. The championship 8 will be set, and they will all have an epic 3-race points battle at Watkins Glen, Bristol, and Detroit Motor Speedway. Be ready for a wild summer of ACS racing action. Be sure to keep up with the points because it will get crazy and hearts will be broken.